Well, welcome back. It is 6:23. One of my favorite fundraisers is taking place again this year. It's the 10th annual St. Baldrick's Day. It's happening on the Brooklyn Bridge at the New York Hotel Casino and right there on the Las Vegas Strip. You can see it is a fun day, a great event, and the folks get shaved. They brave it all. Well, you know, from the chin up, for a wonderful cause, and it's all for raising money for childhood cancer research. Here from New York, New York this morning to talk about the great day is James Healy, Hotel Director and Director of Operations. And thank you so much for being here. Head cashier, our victim of the day, is Joe Novarita. Thank you so much for being here. And Stacy is our beautiful stylist who will actually be doing the shaving for today. All right, guys, thank you so much. Talk about, James, this is a big anniversary for New York, New York.
It is. It is our 10th anniversary. This is, just like you, our favorite event. This was the vision of our president, Cindy Kaiser Murphy, over 10 years ago, in conjunction with, of course, McMullen's Pub, who did their event last weekend.
That was fun.
It was a blast, mm-hmm. And we worked together to raise as much money as we can for this important cause. And last year, we did over $600,000
wow.
at New York, New York in our event, and we're going to break the record this year with everybody's help.
Yeah, you know, Brian McMullen shared that it was, y'all had kind of a challenge. Mm. So they had gone over over 500,000 last year, and they were challenging you to beat that, and you did it.
We didn't think we were going to, but boy, it was all the way into the rain of 8 o'clock on last year, and we did it.
Talk about the event. We're showing pictures right now. What's the day like?
The day is a day of everybody, for the entire family. It starts at 10 a.m. and it's really cool because we have a lot of the elementary and junior high school kids that come out in teams, and that has grown over the years, and they do it, and they grow their mohawks all year long so that they can come and shave, because a lot of them go to school with students that suffer from cancer,
right.
And so it's an important cause for them.
But because it's Las Vegas, you have a lot of celebrity shavers who come out to do the shaving.
It's the Strip, so
yes.
We have people from all over. All the shows in Vegas come out. All the celebrities in Vegas will come out. Mayor Goodman's are coming out, and they're going to be a part of the
Wonderful.
Shaving day. We have entertainment. Of course, Nine Fine Irishmen has all the Guinness you can drink. We'll have food. We'll have music, entertainment. Anything. We'll be taking donations on the spot. Of course, you can go to stbaldricks.com or stbaldricks.org and donate for any of us.
It's a lively day. And all right, so Joe, you're going to take the... James is going to... He's your boss, so he's going to do the first strip down. Down the middle.
Right down the middle. Let's do it.
Oh my gosh, you're so brave doing this on TV.
Look at that, right on TV.
Check it out.
I think we're just going to leave this and take you to work. The guests in the hotel will love it. There you go.
Have you ever shaved before?
No.
No? You haven't done it for St. Baldrick's before?
No, I have not.
Oh my gosh. So you're not only doing it for the first time, but you're also doing it on TV. Man, you're a brave, brave man. Let's give it up for
Your
Joe.
Your wife is over there cringing, but I'm going to give this over to the professional and let Stacy clean you up.
Okay. So, all right. So Stacy is our stylist this morning on television, but talk about the shavers who are coming in. You're having Chance the Mascot.
Yes.
Who else is going to show up tomorrow?
So we've got Mark Chinook and Big D, the announcers of the Vegas Golden Knights that will be there with us. We've got the Chippendales. We've got Cass of Absinthe. We've got Cass from Zoom. Cast from all over the city. We've got the Goodmans, the Mayor Goodmans
yes.
are coming in to do some shaving. Congresswoman Susie Lee will be joining us. So it truly is a day about the community. Community coming together for these kids that, you know, and we have several of them that come there that are survivors and share
wonderful.
Their stories. And it's just heart-wrenching to see the strength and courage that they demonstrate. So for us to lose our hair, and mine will be going as well.
You're gonna
but
shave
after
it.
I raise a lot of money.
Yes, and it's all for childhood cancer research,
it
St.
Is.
Baldrick's. Joe, you're a brave man.
Look at that.
Thank
he looks
you
good.
So much. Let's give it up for Joe, everybody. Yes, doesn't he look beautiful? Wife standing over here in the shadows. All right, thank you so much, Joe. We appreciate you. Appreciate
you.
New York, New York, and St. Baldrick's, of course, raising all that great money. Again, the event is tomorrow, March 9th, and sets 10 a.m. to 8 p.m., and it's fun. It's on the Brooklyn Bridge, and it's all for a wonderful cause. It's so much fun. Thank you, guys,
thank
all
you.
For
we'll
coming
see you
in.
Out
and
there.
Ladies, thank you. We'll see you out there.